While it's loading up here, I'll get everything running on my side. I can't wait until I get my second monitor set up. That way I don't have to use my phone to see you guys' chats. It's in the works, though. All things with time, right? But so far, the first impressions of this game is pretty good. I don't know if you guys caught my last stream. But let's check it out. Upgraded my armor. Got some upgrades for my abilities. I got some territory standing. Gonna increase that gather speed though, because cutting down trees takes forever. So let's see. We've got some missions here. Gotta make camp in the wild, explore and find chests, and hunt turkeys. Now before we leave here though, let's go back to the quest board and get some more quests. So today's stream might be a little bit shorter. I don't know yet. But we'll take a look at the quest board. Got some more hunt turkeys. Let's go find some turkeys. It's okay, I needed quite a bit of feathers anyway, so hunting the turkeys is a good idea. Okay, I will do that a little bit further down the line. We were over here by this farm yesterday and there's tons of turkeys, so let's head back over there. My inventory is almost full though. I should have stopped at a storage shed. Oh, I need to acquire flint too. Okay. So gotta look out for flint. And we have a sickle so we can harvest some of this stuff now. So I got all my crafting tools completed. Let's just see how this works. Green pigment. And we'll get started straight away here. Let's see what we can find. We need 10 turkeys and a lot of flint. Now, some of the creatures in this game we found out yesterday, if you guys were watching, are a bit glitchy. So, right now I'm using a staff. Even though I don't really want to be a caster, I might end up staying a caster. Because it works so well for these turkeys and everything. Yesterday we were hunting elk, and that was ridiculous because every time we hit them, they run away. There's a wolf. Some flint. Where's the turkeys? Oh, look, a turkey. Where'd he go? Got him. Now we'll go skin him and get our feathers. But this game's actually pretty fun so far. I enjoyed it last night. Supposed to be going down here. So let's head that way. We'll kill turkeys along the way. Because this is the wild, I'm sure there's turkeys everywhere. But I also gotta get my skills up, so harvest, harvest, harvest. Run, dude, run! Okay, so it's kind of like WoW. If they glitch out, it doesn't happen. So we'll just pretend those guys didn't run past us, and we'll go look for some turkeys. One thing I don't like is collecting missions. Mostly because they're just tedious. They always take forever. But they're easy. We got some of the weird sound bat dudes. So now here's where all the elk are. We were trying to find them last night for our quest and just took forever. Alright, we are at 45 out of 50 flint for one of our quests. And we'll harvest up. And I thought my aim in Call of Duty was bad. But that's okay. Getting those points and speeding up harvest though is nice. Let's see, we have our life staff. So much easier to hit those turkeys with a spell than it is to chase them down. But I'm excited for this game to actually come out completely. I want to see what else is in there. Six out of 10 turkeys. We're gonna have to craft some arrows too, because I would like to use my bow. The movements are relatively fluid, but there's a few hiccups. As you can see, I rolled into the fence and then jumped over it, instead of just jumping over it like I planned. But all in due time. I know this is kind of like an open preview test of the game. So there's bound to be some bugs. But apparently, according to the in-game chat, it's supposed to be May 2021, so we still got a ways to go. Oh, you know what? That says 25. Let's back out for a minute. I am not level 25. Inventory, I should have some rations. There we go. I made a bunch of these last night, so. Those guys hurt. Of course, what? I'm like level 11? Don't necessarily stand a chance. back to my little staff. I got one more turkey to find. Oh, and I still need some flint. Okay, that one's done. Here's another one of these little notes. And maybe this wolf won't aggro on me. I see some turkeys. There we go. No, I don't want to harvest the tree. I want to harvest the turkey. So we have average tax. The refining fee is high, so crafting fee is average. It's nice how you get a little pop-up of what to expect inside of here. This has a lot of cool features going for it, and it's actually really, really nicely textured and designed. Everything kind of looks like you would expect it to. Correcting some of the lore and things like that by reading notes as you go along, which I plan on doing a read through with you guys at some point. So we can hunt some wolves and we can hunt some rabbits. Seems like that one might be glitched though, because it was not letting me hunt or grab the rabbits. I'm sure there's an exit to the town over here somewhere. But this is not it. There should be a storage shed nearby so I can drop off some of the stuff. Maybe. No, but there's a turkey. Harvesting is now level 4, which is nice. I thought I heard a wolf. Oh, he's fighting the wolf. Okay, he can keep the wolf for himself then. Way to go around this mountain though. But he's just leaving this here, so I will harvest it. I have no problem harvesting other people's kills. It'll save me some time in this leather gathering. But I'm not really out for mining, so I'm going to let him have all the mining stuff if he's going to mine. You give and you take. Okay. Jeez, I wonder what level that guy is. He just destroyed them. Oh, and they want me to kill more of these wolves here. At least the quest plays hand in hand with what I was doing. Let's see if there's a way up to the top of this mountain, though, so we can find some wolves. Hey, look at the sheep. Is that a wolf? That is not a wolf. Okay. This might kill us, guys. Yep. Okay, then. Puma's bad. Got it. Did we lose anything? No. That's one thing I haven't liked so far, is you don't lose absolutely everything. Look, a note we missed. Sorry about that. My throat is scratchy today. So we do not go to the top of the mountain. I don't know what just happened there. I glitched through the earth. Okay, so only one of those were a dank fur wolf, apparently. Oh no, there we go. It counted both of them now. It's just a little slow. It it's odd that these wolves have sandpaper on them. But okay then. And more leather. Oh, we still gotta make a camp. See, this is a glitch I'm talking about. They will attack random directions. Like they're trying to attack you, but there's nothing there. And we can craft while we're out here. I need some iron for iron arrows, but for flint arrows I need flint still. Okay. So I guess we better collect some flint. If I'm going to set up camp anywhere, I'm going to have flint too. Let's whip up some arrows. So now we have 75 arrows. I don't have high enough cooking skill. So more light rations it is. And we'll rest here, heal up. And then we'll get back to it. Still need a ton of leather. And then one more wolf from the dark fur area here. I still don't know what my power does. It's supposed to be lifesteal.
Whoa!
Like, you have to figure out how it works. So that's where those pumas were. Silver. Oh, I'm not high enough to mine silver. Sad day. Oh, cool. That's how it works. We gotta travel to the Inkwell Cave now. We're off on another adventure. I do want to thank you guys for tuning in and joining me here. Okay, that should have been a hit, but whatever. So we gotta go find this Inkwell Cave business, but we might turn in some of these quests here since we're already in town. But I gotta get my mining up, apparently. Smack a rabbit with a hammer. Sensor in the area. I guess we'll turn on the quests first and then we'll head out to the next part of this quest. We need linen. And to kill some rabbits. So that one quest is kind of glitched there. Apparently. It won't let me accept it. I do have a funny feeling that the rabbits are going to be even harder than the elk to hunt. Yes, I can one-shot them, but finding them is going to be a pain. some more turkeys. Gray wolves. Where's the rabbits? Wineskin hovel. These guys are not aggressive, so we'll just sneak right past them. So this is where I'm supposed to be heading. Lots of broken up ships here. This doesn't seem fair. Where is Inkwell Cave? Oh man, I gotta go all the way around this way. The map is a little confusing to read if you just scan it from a distance. Always zoom in. That would have saved me like 20 minutes. We still need some more leather though, so we'll probably kill some boars and stuff once we get to the Inkwell Cave. I'm sure there's stuff over there, right? Worst part about starting new games is having to raise your skills back up from zero. All I can harvest is fungus and lavender. I'm sure all I can mine is boulder and iron as well, if I was even to find iron. And yay, glitchy wolves. Gotta be careful about jumping off things though, because there's some crazy fall damage in this game. Like, it's pointless. I fall off the stone here and I'd take fall damage. It's not a bad thing, it's just odd that it's so, I don't know how you describe that, sensitive for the fall damage. There we go. And we gotta kill these guys, of course. I might switch to my bow because the staff, it works, but I don't know. Take that. The accuracy in this game is a little wonky. I'm gonna get aggroed on by that wolf and die, watch. Or not. Let's eat something before we die. Alright, it looks like we finished that quest. Now we just have to go talk to somebody back in town. And we are 4 leather away from finishing our leather collecting mission as well. I'm encumbered and I can't sprint now. That's okay. I cannot fast travel either. Well, darn. What can I get rid of? I'm still just a tad bit over. Recall to town since I'm unencumbered and get rid of this stuff. Gotta stretch. And then we gotta find this guy to turn the quest in, as well as the board. And then we're gonna go sell some stuff. If I can figure out how to sell stuff in this game. Really, I don't know if I should sell any of this just because it's not very good. We'll go to the storage shed and at least drop what we can in the storage. I think I got a mosquito bite on my back. It itches. Mosquitoes are evil. Take that out. I'm going to take all the stuff out that I don't want to keep. Oh wait, we need that because it's for a quest. Honestly, just gonna drop the rest of the stuff on the ground. So we'll drop. Anybody that wants it can have it. Oh, we should have talked to that guy. And we got a ring now. Travel to Cooper's Ranch, and let's see if there's any new missions on the mission board. See, Cooper's Ranch is over there, so that's where we'll head. And of course, we'll kill some rabbits or some elks along the way. We got rid of the rabbit mission because I don't feel like looking for rabbits. But so far, this game isn't bad. Amazon seems to have a really good team in place for it. I've liked what I've seen. I kind of like the style of it. It gives you that Warcraft or World of Warcraft feel, but less focused on role or turn-based combat. And of course, less restrictions whenever it comes to equipment. Like, I could be anything I want to be. There's no specific class since it's skill-based. Now, I don't know if there's a cap or anything. I guess we'll find out. I feel like I need to do some research on the game itself outside of the stream. Just learn a little bit more. That was easy. And they want us to kill these guys. I wish I would have stepped like 3 feet closer whenever I killed that guy. I'm no Legolas, that's for sure. This arrow thing is going to be ridiculous. I might have to switch back to my staff because arrows, they run out pretty quick by the looks of it. There we go. So how is this one so accurate and the other one couldn't hit the broadside of a barn? Would you guys be interested in a little read through of some of the lore later? I don't know, I think being a necromancer in this would be kind of cool. Lumberjack Foods. Where is this weird guy at? And I have to search containers and collect vials of perfume. Okay, dude, I guess I won't kill you until you decide to come back for me. Like I said, the monsters are a tad bit glitched. Hello, how's it going? Oh, so now they're all after me. How's it going today? I'm trying out this new game from Amazon, actually, ironically. And so far, I'm liking it. Amazon seems to be getting more and more of my money. No, stay away from me while I steal your health. There we go. We still need some more perfume. And there's another little glitch I just noticed. The text for my quest tracker overlaps each other. Not necessarily a bad thing, but... smack! Got a rough gemstone, some iron arrows, that's cool. Let's see what's over here in this house. I think I've already been in this house last night. I still need to kill these guys, so. Ouch. Now we're getting some equipment. My miner's boots are better than the lumberjack boots. Still gotta find some more of the perfume. Oh no, we got all the perfume. We need to search the containers for gemstones. We haven't looked in this house yet. Ooh, there's an elk. One more gemstone. If I could jump over a wall. I'm almost ready to level up again. Here we go. Alright, we finished that. Now we gotta go find those elk. Oh, this mission's annoying. I did it last night too. You'd think I would have remembered not to pick it back up. too much lead on that last shot. It's okay. So we finished the. So we just gotta cull the elk now. So let's find all the elk ever and just hunt them down. Finding all the turkey ever. And some pigs, but no elk. Well, I guess we're back here at the main city, so we'll turn in what we have and look for elks over here in the forest. I'm sure they exist, though. Oil. Don't know how to get oil. This quest seems to be completely glitched right there. Or that slot, I should say. Gotta increase that gather speed. Ooh, we got a fire staff. We might try that out. Really, we're just gonna sell. Let's do 150. There should be an alchemist. So what is it saying I can turn in? Hunting turkeys is ready to turn in, but I can't do it. It's broken. I don't even have hunting turkeys. Whatever. We gotta go talk to the alchemist down there. But now I can shoot fireballs. So I need to go back to Inkwell Caves. This is fun. I'm actually really enjoying this game. Oops. I kind of want to see what this does. It's just like some of the skills you get with this fire staff. Miner's boots. I'm getting all the boots ever. Let's see if we can figure out how to actually get in this cave. And by the way, thank you guys for the subs. I don't know if you're still in here, Karen, but thank you. Something glitched out. Which is okay. Not sure what happened. It looked like my mace was floating out in front of me whenever I tried to switch weapons, and it didn't switch. So that was a little painful. Oh, I got a musket now. That's pretty cool. I don't want to fight you, dude. I just want to leave. But I will fight you. Hey, how's it going, Karen? Doing pretty good. Just trying out New World from Amazon. And so far it's pretty good. I've enjoyed it. I guess I have some upgrades to do though. How's you and Cliff doing there? Hey, good morning, sleepyhead. What's up? Uh-oh. That's okay, you're fine. Yeah, Mondays will do that to you. What's up? Because I can? I'm about to finish it up, though. I'm just going to finish this mission, and I'm going to get off for the day. Or at least for a while. I might get back on later tonight. But I just want to finish these quests. Ooh, what's this flamey thing over here? I don't know who left him camp there, but... Hey, look, I found where all the rabbits were. You know, now that I'm looking for elk instead. Well, that guy's quest was glitched. Let's see, what can we do with fire? We got a flamethrower and then pillar of fire. What's up? What? I was just looking at my spells and what I can use. I kind of want to use this spell. Okay, that's pretty cool. What's up, Ron? What, Ron? What? He should be sitting over there wherever we left him. Okay. Well, I'll help you in a second. Like I said, I'm almost done and then I'll cook us some lunch. Okay, well, look for one. The box should be over there, Ron. I will check in a second. Right. Where you going, dude? There we go. Now I completed that mission. But I think that's going to call it. I got to get up, do some lunch. I'm just going to go turn these quests in, and I'm going to get off. I will stream again later tonight, probably. This game is rather fun. I enjoy it. Although we have to go to bed rather early, so... I don't know yet. Complete some quests there, and I'll go talk to the alchemist. If I get on tonight, it'll probably be around 10. So now they want me to travel up over here. Okay. Well, I'm done. I'm out. Have a good one. Yes, you can have a roll up as soon as I get out of this. It's closing out now.